The materials come from all over the world, anywhere from Brazil, India, Spain. So there's quite a selection and quite a variety of colors.
And textures, you said. Some, I always assume just that shiny flat surface, but not for all of them.
Correct. So we have the, as you mentioned, the standard shiny glossy finish. A lot of the slabs coming in have a leather finish to them. So it's almost like an alligator type skin finish to them. Just depends on what type of design you'd like to get.
Your team makes it so easy to make a choice.
We do our best because there's obviously a lot of different choices when you come into the indoor slab yard. So basically what we do is, well, once we come out to template, we do a laser template in the home. All of our slabs that are brought into the facility are photographed. When we have that laser template, we can merge the two and it creates a digital layout for our customers. It's a full color bird's eye view of their kitchen. So we can move it around so we have the proper colors and the proper movement into the layout. We get the customer's approval and then it moves into the fab shop.
And I'm thinking home, but not all of your customers are looking for their home. You've got commercial in there too.
We do. So we work with everybody from our walk-in retail clientele. We work with a multitude of size of contractors, home builders, and then we do commercial work as well. Everything from a large apartment down to, we just finished an eye clinic.
And when we're talking about granite, you said man-made, but it is actually nature that forms all these different patterns and colors.
It is. So obviously granite comes from the earth. It's formed in the earth over, we'll just call it eons. And there's a lot of different components to granite. Everything from iron deposits, feldspar, mica, all these things come together under immense pressure. And the rock is formed.
And that's where we get our colors and patterns?
That's correct.
Like what would be an example? We see a lot of black in granite.
So a lot of the black that you see in granite is mica.
And you showed me some purples, I think, and I think green?
Yeah, so your purples are usually iron deposits. And these are just different minerals and different rocks that are formed, again, under immense pressure in the earth and then extracted by man.
And all comes together to make a beautiful, beautiful project.
It does.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, Eileen.
To see all of the cabinets and so much more at National Design Mart, you can go to nationaldesignmart.com, find National Design Mart on social media, or you can go in person, 2255 Medina Road, Medina. But give yourself lots of time to explore 6 acres under one roof.